Okay, well, I have strawberries, blueberries. I'm just gonna make a fruit bowl.
Yeah, I'm just gonna watch. What else you got going on?
Later, I have a bunch of errands to run, a couple fittings.
Can't you, like, cancel some stuff and...
I didn't know you were coming, Corey.
I know, this wouldn't be a surprise, but any way you can, like,
I know, but if
cancel
I can't cancel it. Sometimes Corey thinks that I'm being selfish. I worked so hard to get to where I am today, like, I can't just give this up because you don't want me to do it. Like, I can't do that.
Well, I'm right here, right now, and we can't just hang, you know? It's frustrating a little bit, but I don't know when I'm going to be able to come back at this stage.
My lifestyle is a little crazy and it's always, you know, spur of the moment. And if he doesn't understand that and can't deal with it, then he's got the wrong girl. So I'm walking in this Heart Truth fashion show in a couple weeks in New York Fashion Week, and I had to go to Badgley Mischka to try clothes on. Here's the first one. I think it's really pretty, but for a fashion show, I want it to be like... It was a huge honor for me to be asked to walk in the fashion show for Heart Truth. I was super excited, I was nervous, and I just wanted to find the perfect dress to walk down that runway in.
Number two.
This would be gorgeous on the runway. That's stunning on you.
Yeah. This is really pretty. Do you think I should try on more?
I say we try on...
One more?
One more.
This is the dress.
Wow, that's perfect, that's it.
I love it.
this is my favorite one.
And on the runway?
I mean,
just
crazy.
Amazing.
Really stunning.
Yay. Joey, you wanna help me get out of this?
Yep.
So I have a surprise for you. I know when I told Mom that I was taking her to New York with me to Fashion Week, you got kind of bummed out. So I got you a ticket, and you're gonna go to New York with us.
Seriously?
Do you wanna come?
Number four. Woohoo! Hell yeah, I wanna go.
I feel that my mom and Casey just need to work on their relationship. I thought they could spend some quality time together to kind of figure their issues out and maybe become closer. It doesn't feel like you're leaving.
It sucks.
It does suck. Getting to the airport hours.
Lady doesn't want you to go either. Get him, lady. Get him. It was Valentine's Day and my last day with Corey, so I wanted it to be perfect and I didn't want to waste any time.
I have a little surprise for you.
I hate surprises.
But we have to get ready.
All this, my last day, we can't even lay in bed.
Corey definitely hates surprises, but I was so excited because I really put my heart into this and he didn't seem into it.
Okay, I'm very skeptical.
Just trust me. Corey is an adrenaline junkie and I either had to choose a romantic night or an action-packed day.
Hear noises.
Okay, ready? Are you ready?
Shit. What?
If you are injured or killed, you or your heirs will never sue any.
This is it. This is really dangerous what we're doing.
Oh my God. This is pretty hardcore.
Are you ready?
Shit.
Are you sure? Did you know?
I had an idea.
You had an idea, but I wasn't going to tell you.
You must be so friggin' nervous.
If you are injured or killed, you or your heirs will never sue any of the involved parties.
Yes,
for any
Mr. Beard. I can't take that dude's beard serious.
Oh my God. This is pretty hardcore. So since it's Valentine's Day, Corey doesn't know this, but I had a big red heart painted on the grass where I wanted to try to land.
Nervous?
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. I'm nervous now. Bye, ladies.
When we jump out the aircraft, that needle's going to go this way. As we get in the door, I'm going to tell you, cross your arms. We have a couple of parachutes. The first one.
Corey.
That kind of thing's going to happen. That's...
Corey.
Yeah, nice
this
to meet you, bro.
How you doing? Yeah, good to meet you.
Let's get in the plane before I change my mind.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, that's what we're
out
now.
Oh, no. We're doing this. On the outside, I may have looked calm, but on the inside, I was really nervous and had the butterflies. This is it. This is really dangerous what we're doing.
All right, how do you feel now?
I'm afraid.
You're afraid?
I'm scared.
All right, good. That makes it more fun.
Corey and I hadn't been seeing eye to eye, and I felt like jumping out of a plane would be a great test for our relationship. We're literally taking a leap of faith to make this work.
You gonna bring in the kids? You ready?
Does us a few swirls, we get crazy with these turns, and then we come down and there's this huge love heart on the ground. It's just like it topped the day off. Amazing.
I think that moment brought us closer together because we both just jumped out of a plane and we risked our lives together on Valentine's Day.
Best Valentine's Day, though.
It's not the typical Valentine's Day, is it?
No way.
I'm so glad that I ended up doing it and he loved it, and that's all that matters. I love you. I wish you weren't leaving tonight.
I don't even want to think about it. Let's just enjoy the rest of this day.
Yeah. Hate goodbyes.
It's the worst thing you have to do. I love her and we're gonna miss each other so much.
You know, I just keep telling myself we're gonna make this happen. Corey! Watch bonus video and past full episodes right now on audrina.vh1.com.
I hate this drive to the airport.
I hate dropping you home.
Now we got one Valentine's Day together, there's gonna be many more.
We both started realizing, like, this is it. This is our last, like, however many minutes together before he goes back to Australia. Thanks, though, for surprising me and coming out.
Jeez, that's the least I could do. You're welcome.
I hate goodbye. I don't like saying goodbye.
It's the worst thing you have to do. We're driving to the airport. There's nothing else to talk about. It's just, I love her and we're gonna miss each other so much, but you know I gotta get on that bloody plane at the end of the day. It sucks. Oh, this is it, babe. This is the worst bit ever. Give me a hug. I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'm gonna miss you too. Long distance relationships are not easy. You know, I just keep telling myself, we're gonna make this happen. It's gonna work, and that's that. You can travel across the open. I really don't know what the future holds for us as a couple. I love him. He's my best friend, and when we're apart, it's really hard. I don't want to look that far in advance. I'd rather just enjoy the moment. Corey!
Bye, babe.
I love you, babe.
I love you
so much. You're crazy.
Watching Corey walk away was heartbreaking. I hated seeing him leave and not knowing when he was going to come back again. Next on Audrina. My mom and my sister, Casey, you know, they have their ups and downs, but I thought they could spend some quality time together.
I'm obsessed with this dress.
You are not going to wear that dress.
I love it, though. Look at that.
Casey, it looks slutty.
I can wear anything I want.
Showed her whole chest all the way to her belly button.
It was like this.
Casey's were sagging. It didn't look right.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, get upset.
I walked out because I just don't have the energy to fight back.